In this video, we're going to solve and graph 10 is less than or equal to 2x is less than or equal to 16. So all we need to do here is divide everything by 2. And that's going to leave us with 5 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 8. So in our interval notation, it's going to be bracket 5, 8, bracket. And then we're going to put two closed circles, one on the 5, one on the 8, and then we're going to connect the two.